How is everybody today? Today we are on the DAMT2 server, and I have two things I want to accomplish. First, I've got a lot of slabs. I'm gonna lay some down, and then the second, we're going to go for our third Wither Skull so we can fight the Wither. Yeah. I don't know how well that's gonna end up, but it's always worth a shot. So I've actually been doing work. I know there hasn't been an episode in the last 2 or 3 weeks, something like that, but I have been doing some work, and you can actually see it up there, and right there. This is a very, very good farm to have. All of these chests are filled, and then I'm starting to work on these ones. Yeah. So, I've done some work. I think I need to expand this out one more. That way it's centered. But other than that, I think it's working out pretty nicely. So I'm just going to have a little speed up of this, and I will talk to you guys in a moment. So I didn't realize how dark it was going to make this place, so I went ahead and grabbed out of our storage so we can make some prismarine, sea lantern, rather. And hopefully that's going to make this place look a lot better. I'm going to have some dangling from the ceiling as well. I've got a rough idea on what I want to do with this area, but I first have to convert all of this to glass, and then I've got to eliminate the land so I can see the entire sea. I like the way that looks. It's rather pleasing to the eye. And I think we're gonna have enough. I think I counted properly. I think there are 11 of these pillars with 4 corners missing out of them each, so I need 44 of them. And I think I might be able to do it. Make sure we don't fall down there. That'd be kind of embarrassing. Just slightly. yeah. These should be the last two. Cool. Okay, so it's still dark, but it pushed it back a little ways. I think... Oh, how do I want to do that? I need to be able to place something right there. We're just going to have a pillar going straight down. Aha! There we go. That lit it up quite a bit. Oh my god. I think we're going to have, like, fences going down. Oh, look. Ghost Rider. Interestingly enough. How many do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so we need 8 of them. I think I'm going to have them grid out the top. Just because I can. It's not like we're gonna run out. And let's see here. Right there? Hopefully. Yes, perfect. Okay. Now, I need a couple more of these. Should be able to make the shard. God dang it, I did it again. Sea lantern. Just pull those down and then I only need, what, 2? Perfect. Oh, there we go. Oh, I needed 3. Oh well, whatever. So what if I can't count? There we go. And I'll meet you guys in the Nether. This place flippin' terrifies me. And last time I was in here, I wasn't recording, but for some reason the Pigmen got mad at me. It doesn't look like they're mad at me right now. But my god, I hate this place. We just need a Wither Skull. Just one Wither Skull. These guys are all over the flipping place, too. I hear a blaze. Oh, maybe it's a piggy. Okay. Yep. We're good. These are safe zones. Okay. Oh, hi, piggy. Friendly? Good. I don't even know why they got mad at me the last time. I didn't even hit any of them. And they're like, oh, you know what? Screw this guy. He's been in here too long. Luckily, I didn't die. Because that would have sucked. Obviously I didn't die. I'm still sitting at over 100, oh god. Over 100, levels. Bye-bye. These guys are all over the flipping place. I don't even know why. Stop. There we go. I'll have plenty of blaze rods by the end of this. Is that... Yes. Okay, good. How do I get over there? I guess I could go through here. Hi, guy! Hi! Come here! Come here! Come on, stupid! Come on! Come on, stupid. I don't want to hurt you. I want to hurt you. Ah, dang it. Okay, we're good. Oh, another blaze. He needs to poke his head back up. There we go. Oh, another one. There we go. Oh, there's one over there. Might as well grab the blaze rods while we're here. Could help Sarnon out. Oh, he didn't drop a blaze rod. What the heck, man? I feel ripped off. Oh god, I definitely hurt him. Okay. Heal up. Hi, stupid. Come on. Come on. Anything? No. He didn't even drop bone. What the heck, man? I got a bone to pick with you. Get it? That's why I call them stupid. Now he's stuck down there. I don't even know where he went. No clue. Oh, hi. Don't you dare. Gotta make sure there's no pig behind them. Otherwise, that's how we die. You shooting at me? Okay. Oh, okay. There's our winners right there. Let's take up the skeleton. Just want his brother in. Come on. No, you get off the ledge. Okay. I don't think anybody dropped one. Come on, stupid. Come on, get off the ledge. There you go. Hey! I don't think he gave us one. We gotta get to cover, though. There we go. Where did he shoot us from? Oh, that's my arrow. There's a blaze rod over there. If anybody wants it, they can have it. Oh, there's another blaze. Go away. How do we get up there, I wonder? Excuse me? Oh man, I hate the Nether so much.
Good dang!
Come on, poke your head back up. Oh, you dang guy. Run away. Who's that? Oh god! Hi! Why ain't that swatting back? Freaking gassed? This is exactly why I hate this place. Stop moving! Okay. Whew! No ghast here?
Freaking finally! My god. Took us long enough. I've been at it for like 2.5 hours. Stop shooting at me. I've kind of gotten a little reckless. Just a tad. Okay, let's get out of here. Sick and tired of this place. Oh, there's another one. Stop moving.
Oh god, that didn't sound good.
By the way, I'm sorry if I sound different. I'm actually sitting in a different spot. Because I've been at it for so long. But... oh, I guess I should grab some soul sand before I leave as well. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4 pieces? Right. Six is overkill, but it's good. How there? How we're here? Okay, let's make sure we got the head. Cool. Let's get the heck out of this place.
There we have it, guys. I'm actually out of time to record today, although this is probably going to be a very short video. Come on, go up the stairs. It's now 11:15 p.m., and I think I started recording at like 7, I think? But we've got our Wither Skeleton Skulls, and we got our Soul Sand for the next time. Ghost Rider came over, and I just kind of went AFK there. I think we'll just make the top ones the shards. That way... it stays consistent. The middle ones will be the crystals, and the third ones will be the cooked fish. I think that's gonna be the best plan of action. But anyway, I will talk to you guys later. I hope you enjoyed the video, and we actually accomplished something this episode. It only took a long flipping time. I will talk to you guys later. If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below, and I will get back to you. If you like the video, go ahead and leave a like. Hit that subscribe button while you're at it. It really does help my channel out quite a bit. I really do appreciate it. I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.